you know, in the 70s, homebrew kits for beer were legalized. Beer proliferated because it used to just be like three beers and it was all like yellow fizzy water, right? No taste. And now we have like, I don't know, a couple thousand microbreweries, right? Because, you know, they gained an appreciation, right, for the ingredients and the methods.